Yay!
I do believe it says Pandora's box, do not open.
All the more reason to open it. Might be a new djinn in it.
Or the end of the world.
Well, that happens for other reasons.
I think so.
All I can say is he's gonna think he could get away with it, except for if it weren't for these meddling kids. Yeah.
Well, I know I'm not taking it out this turn, but I'm gonna seriously pack a punch.
Hey, look, it's Chaos. Wait, what?
615 damage.
Ha, that was nice.
Yeah.
616 damage.
Oh, Mia's
down.
Oh, man.
118 damage.
Huh. Something tells me it doesn't like fire. Maybe use sap or something?
Using ground to paralyze it. Ivan has the water of lungs. He's faster.
Cool. That'll do the trick. Definitely.
Yeah, they killed it.
Nice.
Not a single level up.
And a free side crystal.
How did he get trapped under the monster?
Let's just leave him right there.
I don't know, that thing looks awfully heavy for us kids to lift.
Yeah.
Thing is, nah. He's a nice guy. Dragging corpses. Right, the reason you have to go back in here is because it auto takes you out, I think.
Yep. Oh. I forgot that I was kidnapped. Sorry.
And then his dad comes and serves a little punk right. Lock him up.
I found it ironic that, after he's trying to reason with everyone, now that he's down, that's when he wants to
No, he didn't want to raise him. He just wanted to get, like, get you off his back so he could strike again. That's how much of a dickwad he is.
Yep.
Yeah.
I can't wait for them to stop talking so I can get my shin. Then I can move on. I can get on with it.
Wow.
He would have a request.
Get on with it.
These guys are actually using reason for once.
Yeah. Which is scary.
Your characters aren't stupid, though.
Okay, let's.
Well, except for Garrett.
Okay, now we're good.
The average IQ put together, the characters are not stupid, but if you were to take Garrett out of the picture, they'd be genius.
Yes.
Yeah. He's still trying.
Yeah.
You know, I wouldn't even try at that point. I think it's pretty obvious they're not listening to him.
I can just go right back in, right?
Maybe. No wish? Or is it not usable out of combat?
Not yet.
Oh, that's right. So many Jin are offline.
I gotta wait until I take Hammond back.
You have to get, what's-his-face back to Kaylee first. Or at least get out of Lunpa, I think.
Yeah, it's just in this cave.
Random silhouette.
Yes, I'm the mighty Bunza.
More talking.
Huh.
Oh, and don't get kidnapped.
Yeah, that's also a pretty good one.
Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
Text for days, man.
If I was Isaac, I'd be playing with a paddle ball while everyone talked. I fucking love paddle balls.
There you go.
I believe I used to own one too.
Yeah, go through that whole bloody fortress again.
Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy whatever feathers they are from the item shop. They decrease the encounter rate.
Ah. You kind of need money, though, in order to upgrade your gear more efficiently. Might be able to actually buy stuff now, too.